Hello guys, so I'm Abraham Steve John. So I'm CEO and co-founder of Nustartz. So we are here in Karunya. So we have initiated a new program for the first time from Nustartz and as well as from Karunya, where we straight hire second year students and we give them an internship, not just internship, paid internship, which is very new in India. This is the first time something is happening all over in India for the first time. So how does this process work? So how did we go? So as first talks we had with Dr. Paul and Dr. Elijah and all this stuff, they gave us 800 students from computer science department. Then after having a talk with all those 800 students for one whole day, so our team came up with an interview process of 5 rounds, which consist of aptitude test, group discussions, separate discussions, and then technical interviews. It helped us to sort out and filter top 20 students from those 800 students. So we have selected top 20 students from those, and these students are going to be working after hours after the college, 3 hours every day, which is 20 hours a week, and they'll be getting paid 10,000 every month for the work they do. It's not just about working, it's about learning and working. Say they work 1 hour 30 minutes every day and they learn 1 hour 30 minutes every day. So this is a new initiative we are taking in crafting students' future for now. So Nustartz and Karunya has collaborated to work together to craft the future of students. So thank you so much for this initiative from Nustartz team to Karunya. Thank you so much. Take care.